Hey everyone, John here. Cleer have a habit of putting their stamp onto products, whether it's creating speaker driver technology, unique design that really stands out, or like the new Enduro ANC wireless headphones, squeezing out more battery life than most of the competition. Cleer has nailed the presentation of the Enduro ANC. The box is well designed, and there's some great details like the slogan, "Own the moment." They're all nice touches and they add to the whole unboxing experience. Inside the box, Cleer has provided a good selection of accessories, including a carry case, USB-C charging cable, and an audio cable for non-wireless use. The headphones themselves have quite obviously been built very well, and they have an attractive design. Cleer has stayed true to their style, and the Enduro ANC, in my opinion, is their nicest looking headphone yet. The housings are made of high-grade molded plastic, and they are very nice weight and size, ideal for portable use. The pads are memory foam and covered in a leatherette material. They are very soft and feel comfortable right out of the box. And along with the padded headband, the Enduro ANC is comfortable to wear for the long haul. Cleer has managed to pack an impressive number of features into the Enduro ANC. The most standout is the battery life. The Enduro ANC gives you 60 hours of playback when fully charged. That's with noise cancelling and Bluetooth activated. I'm pretty sure that it's a rarity for a headphone of this size. Then for a quick top up, the quick charge feature gives 2 hours of juice in just 10 minutes. Other features include ambient sound mode, so you can hear your surroundings without taking the headphones off. A full set of controls for volume, taking calls, play, pause, skip tracks, and activating voice assistants, all of which are done using buttons. I find buttons a lot easier to use and more reliable than touch controls, so I'm happy. Taking calls with the Enduro ANC works a treat, and even while outside, the call quality was clear with no dropouts. Then there's AAC and AptX Adaptive codec support, and the use of the Cleer Plus app, which allows you to adjust the amount of noise cancelling and apply EQ settings for a fully customised experience. Before I get into the sound, be sure to subscribe to our channel and get notified about all of our new videos. You can also find us on Instagram, Facebook and Twitter, so we'll hope to see you there. Another way Cleer has done things differently is with their driver technology. The Enduro ANC uses Cleer's patented 40mm Ironless Drivers. I won't pretend to understand the science behind them. Having heard them on the more expensive Flow 2 and now these headphones, I can say that Ironless Drivers sound very, very good. With ANC deactivated, bass is weighty and deep. It also has a cleanness to it, never sounding overpowered or bloated. The controlled bass allows the mids to cut through very clearly. They have a nice rich tone to them and provide energy and rhythm, making the Enduro ANC very engaging. The treble is smooth and well detailed, never sounding harsh, providing space and definition in a very natural way. There's a wide and airy nature to the sound which comes across very well balanced. Turn ANC on and everything tightens up. The bass becomes more focused and impactful, and the treble gains some extra sparkle. Overall, the ANC removes some of the width and airiness, replacing it with a more focused, tight and punchy sound. For £150 or dollars, the Cleer Enduro ANC should have the big brands like Sony, Bose and Sennheiser scratching their heads and feeling a bit scared. The Enduro ANC is one of the best sounding portable headphones I've tried, and right now, my favourite. The noise cancelling works a treat, and the extra features, mainly battery life, bring something that the competition fails to deliver. These will now be my go-to portable headphone, and I will happily recommend them to anyone looking for a noise cancelling wireless over-ear. We hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like if you did, and remember to subscribe for more weekly content. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, so I hope to see you there. Thanks for watching, and happy listening.